मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ एब्रिविएटेड वर्ड्स ओनली फर्स्ट यूनिट रिप्रोडक्शन वाज डिस्कस्ड। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल प्रैक्टिस ऑन सेकेंड यूनिट जेनेटिक्स एंड इवोल्यूशन एज पर न्यू सिलेबस ऑफ CBSE। 30% सिलेबस हैज बीन रिड्यूस्ड फॉर द बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन इन 2020 to 2021। But for your practice, here is the second unit, reproduction. Genetics and evolution. Okay, you are looking here unit 2, genetics and evolution. The first word is DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid, deoxyribonucleic acid. The another word is UV, ultraviolet rays. Another word is RNA, ribonucleic acid. RNA, ribonucleic acid. The next word NHC. This stands for non-histone chromosomal proteins. Non-histone chromosomal proteins. The another word is ATP, adenosine triphosphate. Adenosine triphosphate. Here mRNA, messenger ribonucleic acid. And here is another tRNA, transfer ribonucleic acid. Another word is rRNA, ribosomal ribonucleic acid. For your concern, you must be acquainted that mRNA, tRNA and rRNA, there are three types of RNA. These are mRNA, tRNA and rRNA. The another word is snRNA, that is small nuclear ribonucleic acid. Small nuclear ribonucleic acid. The another word is HNRNA. This stands for heterogeneous nuclear ribonucleic acid. HN, heterogeneous nuclear ribonucleic acid. You must be familiar that HNRNA is a non-functional mRNA. This is non-processed mRNA. When HNRNA is processed by splicing, capping and tailing, this becomes mRNA. Okay, now the another word is UTR, that is untranslated regions. The next one is HGP, Human Genome Project. And the another word is EST, Expressed Sequence Tags. The another word is BAC, Bacterial Artificial Chromosome. You can write it bacterial artificial chromosomes. Okay. You can write BAC as bacterial artificial chromosomes. Plural word and singular word. Anyone may be written. Okay. The next one is YAC. YAC, that is yeast artificial chromosome. Yeast artificial chromosome. And the another word is SNP, that is single nucleotide polymorphism, SNPs. This is also called SNPs, the word is SNP. Full form of this word is single nucleotide polymorphism. The another word is VNTR. VNTR, variable number of tandem repeats. Variable number of tandem repeats. Okay. And now the another one is PCR. PCR, polymerase chain reaction. Polymerase chain reaction. This video includes these words, these abbreviated words, and which is from the second unit, genetics and evolution. Some of the questions have been asked in previous examination. So from the point of the examination and for scoring good marks, these words are to be practiced. Okay. And in the next video, we'll meet together with another topic, another unit. So far, thank you very much.